Right, good evening everybody, and welcome to the Golden Eagle Open Mic Night. How are you all doing? You had a good week?
Yay!
That's good to hear, I'm dressed as a tiger for a very sensible reason. I put online 6 months ago that I would host the open mic dressed as a tiger if I reached 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel. Then I reached 1,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel, completely forgot I said that. And somebody had to remind me, you know? So now I'm hosting the open mic dressed as a tiger. Hello, how's it going?
Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Do you want to join us for this?
Yeah, sure. Like,
good timing.
So yeah, I'm going to welcome to the stage the wonderful Adam Rowe.
Alright, sorry mate.
Just like the wine wind girl sings sounds as that she's singing baby ooh baby ooh baby ooh from the moment that I first laid eyes on you, molten lord, I'm the air jar 17. Okay, we're gonna change back to the actual song. Took my time, took my chances. Went the distance, now I'm back on my feet. With the will and the skills to survive. So many times it happens so fast. You change your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive. It is the eye of the tiger, the cream of the mind, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivors go to pray in the night, and is watching the spirit in the eye of the tiger. Out on the street, yeah, it's rough and it's dangerous. Wear a onesie, there's no shoes on my feet, but I have the will and the skill to survive. The Golden Eagle, it's pretty cool, but Cinebank's pretty scary. I wouldn't want to cross over the road, cause things might get a little bit hairy. It's the eye of the tiger, supreme of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivors look to pray in the night, and is watching the spirit of the eye of the tiger. Tiger is the cream of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rivals. And the last known survivor starts to pray in the night, and is watching us there in the eye of the tiger.
Cheese on toast.
Cool, can we get a clap in there, do you reckon? it's on toast. Yeah, yeah, that's perfect.
That's pretty self-explanatory, isn't it? Let's do it like that. That'd be boss. Okay.
Oh, Lloyd, how's it going?
All right,
well, good God, how do you smell funny? Yes, I am. We've been here for the best part of the day. We should get up. Well, we'll have a dirty breakfast, and maybe if you're feeling restless and quite feckless, we could go out and visit the local shop. Check out our supermarket, smart by love, held together with cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on cheese on toast, cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on toast. These chords are recycled and this melody is stolen from the shop down the road. That's beautiful, that's it. Well, superstars drive stupid cars and drink their lives away, getting thinner every day, it's such a shame. Oh, you banana, you've got crumpets on your pajamas. Well, how did you completely miss the play? You're such a snake. It's a doggy dog world, but you and me, we down like dog. Now we're like cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on cheese on toast, cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on toast, cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on cheese on toast, cheese on toast. Toast on cheese on toast. These chords are recycled from this melody, is stolen from the shop down the road. Okay, happy fellas, are you ready?
Put cheese on toast.
Recycled and this melody is stolen from the shop down the road, but we'd much rather steal from Tesco.
Thank you very much. That was awesome. 8-star for audience.
Hello, how's it going?
Thank you.
When it comes in, that goes, don't go crying to your mama, and cause you're on your own in the real world. And if you can, see, Robin's already got it. If you can, I would love you to, I'd love you to join in, because that'd be great. So, just a refresher while we set up, don't go crying to your mama. Cause you're on your own in the real world. And if you can remember those words, join in.
Are
we
ready?
Let's do it. It's all over me. That's not this. Too bad. We'll give it a go.
Thank you.
Well done, Paige.
Thank you.
You did a good job. Never mind.
Oh, anyway, so.
Joke and he just do what he please.
With a juju eyeball, but you've been messing with a juju eyeball.
JP Cooper, absolutely fantastic, and I'm going to attempt to sing this one that I've not done yet, so it's called Bits and Pieces by JP Cooper.
People walked by, no one could hear. little ditty called, isn't it? It's why it's called Can't Help It. From the experimental Hypnotic Machine, here is another massive hit.
Machinery and futurism, the incredible experimental selling machines! And one thing that I forgot to say for the people who see the scene Peter for the first time is that his all his machines and instruments are made out of recycled junk, just a rubbish people were throwing away. Even these batteries, batteries that are run to the very lowest capacity, but they've still got a little bit left in them, so there's a system for that as well, so everything Peter does is is environmentally sound. Thank you. Yeah, thank you. Even to the fact that he transports all this on a bike and trailer, so absolutely incredible work that
Pete. Thank you. See you next time.
Okay. Now from that excitement to something that's exciting for a different reason. Because we have a new performer in the house tonight. This performer is her first time at an open mic at all. And she's going to play for us for the first time, so that's a very special moment.
Some bad words in it.
That I was right. I would like to shake your hand and tell you you're a shitty man with a shitty. the stage, I'll take head of his son. I used to think he was kind of nice. It's clear to see that I was right. I would like to shake your hand and tell you you're a shitty man with a shitty heart and your morals done. Can't do that, so head comes roll. I would like to shake your hand and tell you you're a shitty man with a shitty heart and your morals done. Can't do that, so head comes roll.
As it's Angela's first time at the open mic.
Gives you happiness.
parts of Arkansas. Got so goddamn hungry, I could hide behind a strong boy. I've been all around this world. So hang me, oh hang me, I'll be dead and gone. It's alright.
always do a song you could do a chain that minus able. We never did too much talking anyway. Don't think twice, it's alright. So long, oh honey baby, where I'm bound, I can't tell. But goodbye is too pure a word, no baby. I'll just say it fairly well. I sing it truly me young kind of you. Kind of wasting my precious time. Don't think twice, it's alright.
do. Tell me, have you dreams I can see? Came along just to bring you the song. Can you spare one dream for me? You won't let me, and you'll soon forget. So don't mind me tugging at your sleeve, asking you. I can fix her all day, do your dreams are all I believe. Pick me on the corner when the lights are coming on, and I'll be there, I promise I'll be there. Down the empty streets will disappear to the dawn, and you'll have dreams enough to share. Rags and reminders, spread your wares on the ground. I've got time if you deal in rhyme. I'm just hanging around. Meet me on the corner when the lights are coming on, and I'll be there. I promise I'll be there. You'll have dreams enough to share. Famous dream seller, where have you been? Tell me, have you dreams I can see? Came along just to bring you some. Can you spare one dream for me? Came along just to bring.
I would die in ecstasy.
Shadows settled in the place that you left. My eyes are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middles, a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of us are heaving through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Distract our hearts forever, missing them. But I'm forever missing them. We are the reckless, we are the wild youth. Chasing visions of our futures. One day we'll reveal the truth. One will die before he gets there. And if you're still bleeding, you're the lucky ones. Cause most of us are breathing through corrupted lungs. Setting fire to our insides for fun. Distract our hearts from ever missing them. I'm forever missing him. But you caused this.
Fire engine, anyway. Up from 10 in the morning, you just gotta get. Cactus waste your turn. Get the fire brigade, get the fire brigade. You need to jump, you've got to waste your turn.
Taking short and sweet in those days.
Bittersweet. It was taking you back to 1974, and the artist is Harry Chapin. And this was a song that he sang shortly after his son Josh was born. I think it's kind of about, I suppose, not losing touch with family. That's the kind of message of the song. It's called Cats in the Cradle. If you know the chorus, join in.
Such a good song.
The other day, he came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away, and he was talking before I knew it. And as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Little boy, the man. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know where, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Son turned 10 just the other day. He said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Can you teach me a throw? I said, not today, I've got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away, but a smile never dimmed. He said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah. You know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. The little boy, the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, son. You know we'll have a good time then. Son, I'm proud of you, can you stay for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I really like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. The little boy blew the man on the moon. But when you're coming home, son, I don't know when, but we'll get together then, Dad. You know we'll have a good time then. I'm long since retired, my son moved away. I called him up just the other day. My new job's a hassle and the kids have the flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, you've grown up just like me. My boy was just like me. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon. Together then, Dad, you know we'll have a good time then.
Woo!
Thanks. Not sure if we cut that short or not, but this is an old traditional Irish ballad. I'll give it a crack. It's been covered by Van Morrison, Sinead O'Connor and others. It's called She Moved Through the Fair. I'm sure quite a few of you will know it. My young love said to me, my mother, and my father won't slight you for your lack of kindness.
And the she didn't say it will not be long till she stepped away from me and she moved through the fair. She made her way homeward with one star as the swan in the evening moves over the lake.
Especially the last time takes its toll, but not out the eyes.
in different sizes, times in the body, especially the lines. Time takes its toll, but not on the eyes. Promise me this, take me tonight.
Oh, thank you very much.
I'll be a model beautiful tonight, if I'm gonna get 10 out of 10.
Me and the kazoo.
Everybody's got opinions, got their own versions of a good idea. But the best one I can think of now is to make sure that I keep it near.
Because it's like it's already pretty much the second time that I've ever performed stood up, and this strap is weird. Angela, what the fuck?
Do you want me to adjust it?
No, it's good. Okay. Thank you. All right. Cool. Let's think.
I really love that hip hop motorhome one you did on Saturday.
Screw it. Okay. All right. That's it. That's all I need to do. So the hip hop one that I did on Saturday is a Russ song, and the thing is, I would play that in the car with my dad. And there's only one song that my dad liked of Russ. It's not this one, but the song that every song that my dad likes is to express how much of a bitch my mom is. So as appropriate, correct, because she is a bitch. This one is just one that I like that is two chords, and hopefully I can remember the lyrics, because I'm not gonna lie, I'm drunk. If I get it right, I expect a drink at the end of this. Okay, this is called Young God. Wait, sorry.
Young girl, I write it. Not so many that can fuck with me. Never hung up on the bullshit. I can't afford that type of luxury. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? I'm about to do a show in Paris. I swear I'm feeling like I made it. Making deposits off of being a prophet. Turning visions into riches way too big for my pockets. Baby girl, I'm a star. I suggest you acknowledge while you were skating at your pride. I was weighing my options like in a room with my bitches. For bitches, I ain't a propping. I be moving and flipping and living life like I'm popping. I'm the young, yeah, owner. Bitch, and I'm not sober. Yeah, they have me on probation, but I'll be done in October. Come on. You don't have to love me. Love me. But you won't have to fuck with me. To love me, but you won't have to fuck with me. Young girl with a writer,
fuck with me. Never hung up on the bullshit. I can't afford that type of luxury. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? I'm about to do a show in Paris. I swear I'm feeling like I made it. Society trying to reduce me to simplicity, but little do they know that I'm designed by the divinity. Not wrapped up in your rules, I'm intertwined with the infinity. If you close your eyes, you realize that you're feeling me. See me, I am. Flip these problems, flip these hoes into 16s, that shit. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? You don't have to love me, love me. But you gon' have to fuck with me. You don't have to love me, love me. But you gon' have to fuck with me. String this table tag. Though you're handsome, there's a red sun, and I can't help wonder what's next. Then you ask me what you want from all our weekends of whiskey. So told you I don't vouch for love, G. It takes too much of my power. Oh, can't stay for long. I might stay in someone. Round and round I go. Got to set the tone in the hands of none. That's where I belong. Spend the nights in lonely castles where I learned to see in my cracks. Sweet as 16, don't attest me. I could not sit still if I tried. Landing around before I could walk out. Learning to cuss before I could talk it out. Nah, 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 oh. Can't stay for long.
Whoa.
I might stay in someone. Round and round I go. Got to set the tone. In the hands of none. That's where I belong. That's where I belong.
Yeah! Go for it.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no.
And then Sam is going to drop the stand.
Okay,
okay. Okay, it's good there. It's good there. All right. Cool. Ready?
Okay, yeah.
Because
yeah.
I'm not.
Okay.
Shit. You never mention it. Seems today that all you see is violence and movies and sex on TV. But where are those good old-fashioned values on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us laugh and cry. He's more people ask me to do this goddamn song. Like, come on. It's not even that funny anymore. I can't even think of more improv to the end. But I swear to God, I will make it. I will make it last forever. That's like Mikey's worst nightmare. Cause he hates it when I talk so much on the microphone. Well, tough shit. He does the same thing anyway.
He's not here to stop me.
And he's not here to stop me either. You damn right. That's it. I say it now, I'll do it next week.
Ladies and gentlemen, the incredible Adam Montero Montiano! Yay!